Welcome to Cincinnati, Ohio, home of the Cincinnati Bengals.
Well, last year when Jeff Blake didn't work out so well for the Bengals, they brought in Boomer Esiason, and after that they won four of their last five games. But they don't have Boomer anymore, so now Jeff Blake has to get it done for them.
John, we couldn't have asked for better weather.
You know, there's really no right weather for football. It depends on who you are. If you're a big old lineman, you like it around 40, 50, 60 degrees. If you're one of those running backs or wide receivers or defensive backs with a lot of speed, you like it up there 60 or 70 degrees. So when you say...
It's heads.
First and 10.
Ready, break.
Flag on the play.
Sometimes you just gotta let the guys play the game.
First and 20. Second and 20.
Ready, break.
Third and 20. Fourth and 20.
Ready, break.
First and 10.
Ready, break.
Second and 7. Flags fly.
Holding. Number 58, offense.
You know, the truth is that holding happens on almost every single play. It's really just a question of how much the refs are willing to tolerate.
Good. third down. They got him, quarterback sack. Fourth and long. First and 10. What a great pass by the quarterback. First and 10.
Ready, break.
That was right on the mark. First and 10. Second down.
Ready, break.
Here comes the chain gang.
First down.
Now that's heads up football. He knew exactly where the first down marker was, and he made sure he got across it.
Ready, break.
Touchdown, Bengals. First and 10.
Yeah. Hey. Hey. Hey.
Second and 10. First and 10. Second and 6. First and 10. Second and 4. What a throw.
Now that is precision passing.
Second and goal. Third and goal. Fourth down and goal to go. First and 10. Second and 9. Short gain on that one. Third and 7. First and 10.
Ready, break.
Right up the middle, short gain.
Once he got there, he had no place to go.
Ready, break. Ready, go.
False start. Number 66. Offense.
Third and 7.
Ready, break.
Carl Pickens is the first Bengals player ever to lead the AFC in receiving.
First and 10.
Ready, break.
You know what's amazing is that Corey Dillon was at the University of Washington for only one season. And he only started 8 of 11 games. But he still managed to break the Huskies' single-season rushing record with 1,555 yards.
Ready, break.
Thank you. Second and goal. First and 10. Second and 10. Third and 10. First and 10. First and 10.
Ready, break!
Second and 10. Third and 8.
Ready, break!
Fourth and 8.
Why'd they try and kick a field goal here for? That just gave the other guys good field position.
Second and ten. Third and seven. Fourth and seven. Second and ten.
Ready, break.
Third and three. Fourth and four.
Ready, break.
First and ten.
Ready, break.
Second and ten. Third and ten.
Woo.
First and 10. Second and 10.
Ready, break! Let's go! Stop! Stop!
Third and 2.
Ready, break!
False start. Number 74. Offense.
Fourth and 7.
Ready, break.
First and 10. Second and 6. What a great pass by the quarterback.
Hey, you see that pass? Now that is the way you're supposed to do it.
Second and 8. Third and 8. First and 10. Second and 10.
Good. Good. Good.
Third and 10. Fourth and 10. He made it. What a kick.
This guy has one heck of a leg.
About 10 left in the half. First and 10. First and 10.
Ready, break.
Second down. Third down.
Ready, break.
Fourth down. First and 10.
Ready, break.
Second and 5. First and 10. First and 10. Second and 10. Touchdown, Bear. First and 10.
Ready, break.
There's a flag on the play. Second and 6.
Ready, break.
Third and 5.
Ready, break.
Fourth and 5. First and 10. First and 10. About 5 minutes remaining in the half. Second and 10. Third and 10. Fourth and 10. First and 10. Second and 5. Third and 6.
Ready, break.
Fourth and 7. First and 10.
Ready, break.
About 3 minutes left until halftime. John, we've got a man down and he's not moving.
Boy, I hate to see stuff like that happen.
Third and 5. Fourth and 5. First and 10. Second down.
Ready, break.
2 minute warning coming up. Third down. Fourth down.
Ready, break.
First and 10.
Ready, break.
Second and 10. Just over a minute remaining in the half. Second and 10. Third and 10. Fourth and 10. That's his third field goal today. First and 10.
Ready, break.
Oh, what a pick.
First and 10.
Ready,
Second and 10. Third and 6. This guy's really putting points on the board. That's his fourth field goal today. First and 10. Second down. He just went over 200 yards passing. Third and 3. Straight ahead that time.
That's tough yardage there in that play.
Fourth and 3. First and 10. First and 10. First and 10.
Ready, break.
Boy, he really fired that pass.
I'll tell you, he does throw hard. I've heard receivers complaining about it in practice.
Second and 10. Third and 10. Big sack. Fourth down. He made it. What a kick.
This guy has one heck of a leg.
First and 10. Boy, if he takes another one like that, he may be leaving on a stretcher. Second down. Couldn't hold on to it. Third down. Fourth down. Woo. First and 10. Touchdown Bengals. He's over 200 yards passing today. First and 10. That was a rifle shot. First and 10. Second and 10. He got to it, but he couldn't bring it in. Third and 10. Fourth and 10. He is having a really big day. That's now his fifth field goal in the game.
This has been a heck of a battle all day.
First and 10. Second and 10. Third and 10.
Ready, break.
Fourth and 4.
Up, 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 up.
First and 10. Second and 10. Third and 3. First and 10. Second and 10. First and 10. Second and 10. Third down. Now three interceptions he's thrown today. First and 10. Second down.
Ready, break.
What a throw.
All you have to do is give this guy some protection and he'll pick the defense apart.
First and 10.
Ready, break!
Second and nine. Fourth and nine. First and ten.
Ready, break.
In seven games last season, Curtis Conway managed to catch 30 passes. He averaged nearly 16 yards a catch.
Third and four. To the outside that time, but no place to go. First and ten. Right up the middle. Didn't get much. Third and ten.
Ready, break.
Fourth and three. First and 10. Not much there for him, John.
They opened a hole for him, but I'll tell you, there was someone waiting right there on the other side.
Third and 10. Sacked him. Big loss on the play.
Hey, you got to get that guy blocked.
First and 10. Second and 10. He just broke 300 yards passing today. First and 10. Second and 10.
Ready, break.
There's a flag down.
Holding is just one of those things. You can call it almost every play if you wanted to.
Second and 20.
Ready, break.
Third and 20. Fourth and 20.
Why they tried a field goal all the way back there.
Ready, break.
First and 10. That just put him over 300 yards passing today. Second and 1. Right on the mark. First and 10. Second and 10. Third and 7. Fourth and 7. He made it. What a kick.
Now that's the way you're supposed to kick it.
First and 10. Second and 10. Big sack. Third down. Fourth and seven.
Ready, break.
First and ten.
Ready, break.
Second and ten. Third and nine. Fourth and nine. First and ten. Second and one. Third and one.
Ready, break.
First and ten. Right up the middle. Didn't get much.
Ready, break.
Yeah. The defense is saying they've got it. First and 10. Not much there for him, John. Second and 8.
Ready, break.
Boy, if he takes another one like that, he may be leaving on a stretcher.
With a pass rush like that, you're never going to get the ball off.
Third and 15.
Ready, break.
Fourth and 15. First and 10.
Ready, break.
First and 10. Intercepted. That's the fourth time he's been intercepted. First and 10. Straight ahead that time.
Yeah, he tried to run through the hole, but there wasn't any hole.
Third and 9.
Ready, break.
First and goal. Not a lot there. Second and goal.
Ready, break.
Yeah. Third and goal. Fourth down and goal to go.
Ready, break.
First and 10. That's the fourth time he's been sacked today. Second down. Flags fly.
Holding. Number 75. Offense.
Second and long. Third and long. Fourth and long. First and 10. Second and 9. Straight up the middle, short gain.
Ready, break.
Yeah. and 7. First and 10. Second and 10. Third and 10. Second and 10. Fourth and 9. First and 10.
Timeout. Defense. One timeout remaining.
Right up the middle. Short game. Third and 3.
Timeouts remaining.
fourth and seven. There's the final gun. Welcome to Green Bay, Wisconsin, home of the Green Bay Packers.
Pat, there may be a better team in the NFL than the Green Bay Packers, but I'll tell you one thing. There's no better place to play football and no better fans in the NFL than right here at Lambeau Field.
It's tails.
First and 10. Second and 10.
Brett Favre, with his arm and being so strong and so accurate, he could throw it into holes where only his receiver's going to get the ball.
Second down. Thank you. short gain on that one.
Once he got there, he had no place to go.
Big gain on that one. Fourth and three. First and 10. Second and 10. Fourth and 10. First and 10. Second and one. That was a rifle shot.
This quarterback, he has got one heck of an arm.
First and 10. Second and 10. Third and 4.
What the heck do you think, the kicker Superman? There's no way they're going to make that one.
Sacked him. Big loss on the play. Second down. First and 10. He made it. What a kick.
Now that's the way you're supposed to kick it.
Game's over. Welcome to Qualcomm Stadium in San Diego, California.
Qualcomm Stadium hosted the Super Bowl last year, and you can really see why. This is a great place to play football.
Tails it is.
First and 10.
Ready, break. Stop. 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 Stop.
Second and 5.
Ready, break.
Boy, if he takes another one like that, he may be leaving on a stretcher. Fourth and 8.
Ready, break.
First and 10. Not a lot there.
Timeout. Offense. Two timeouts remaining.
Stop just past the line of scrimmage. First and 10. Second and 10.
One, two, three, break.
third and 10. Flag on the play. Down he goes. Couldn't get rid of it in time.
Defense. Two timeouts remaining.
First and 10. Second and 10. Third and 10. Fourth and 7.
Ready, break.
First and 10.
False start. Number 73. Offense.
One, two, three. Right.
Second and 15. Third and 15. Fourth and 15. There's the final gun. Welcome to Atlanta, Georgia, home of the Atlanta Falcons.
Pat, the Falcons finished up the season at 7-9, which wasn't good enough to get them into the playoffs. But towards the end of the season, they went on a five-game win streak that really gave them something positive to build on. Atlanta saw how Tampa Bay won some games at the end of the 96 season, and then they were able to carry that success into the 97 season. And they hope that they can do the same thing this year.
Some great-looking food out there in the parking lot.
You know, I checked out the parking lot, and those fans have the right idea. Tailgate food has got to be solid. Big old meats, that's what you need.
It's Tails.
First and 10. Second and 9. first and 10. First and 10. Second and 10. Third and 10. Fourth and 10. First and 10. Second and 7. First and 10. Third and 5. Woo. Fourth and five. First and 10.